Hello guys, welcome back to Above Cooks Around. Today we're going to be grilling swordfish. Let's get started.
Okay, today we're going to be using some olive oil, honey, white wine, Himalayan salt, black pepper, garlic powder, and sweet paprika. That's the final dish.
I hope you guys enjoyed this delicious swordfish. I just finished mine. And if you have anything that you want us to cook, leave your suggestions below in the comments and subscribe. See you next video.